panelists from K-12 News right now standing here at National Teachers Award 2022, presented by CED Foundation at Indian International Center, New Delhi. Let's talk to educators and award winners of the event. Good morning, sir. What is your personal designation?
I'm Aaryan Rout, PGT Comp.Science, Steelcity Science.
Okay, sir. So what are takeaways from these events?
These events are taken up. Yes, it will be late, but you will get what you have to do. If you have tried hard, then understand and you will get what you have to do.
Okay, sir. So how are you feeling after this event?
After this evening, I just feel nice that yes, I have done something so I can give after taking this teaching and you. So it is a first time I'm coming to and I'm watching this hour. So much excitement.
Okay, sir. So what is the message you want to tell your students and education industry?
It's a very good question actually. Whatever message you are saying, the message is very good. Please make same teacher like all the students and those teachers to learn teachers. The teachers are something different. Because teacher means to teach them, right? Sometimes these teachers make that one teaching, one day one teach. That one, please make them safe. Whatever the organization, whatever the education organization you are having, please make them aware that those teachers, those are two more teachers, they are touching the society. Please, save the children, one good teachers.
Thank you everyone for being with us. For more updates, kindly visit www.k12news.net or k12news.co.in. For more updates, stay tuned.